It is very arbitrary in a clear case of abuse of power and discretion and violation of one's constitutional right to property. This is what the COMELEC has done to those non-candidates who posted alleged oversized campaign materials on their own private properties.